Hello again. So hopefully you are one of the people that, I think it was like 20 people, that have viewed my 22-minute video. This one's going to be a lot shorter, so that's good news for you. Got a quick order to process here, and figured we'd have you join us. So we've got one of these favorite hoodies by J America. They're called the Zen hoodie, and I have to say that people love them. So there's a traditional fit, which is unisex, on our website, kindnesstreemovement.com. So if you would like to, and you can kind of pick your print. So the one we're doing today is Kindness Moonshine, and that is an original design by me. So, sorry, I've got to make sure that this is perfectly straight on here. This is a design that's got some points on it, so I definitely want to make sure that, all right, so we should be good to go here. And yes, I'm wearing the same exact hoodie I think I wore in the last the last video. It's because it's my favorite. So it's a pretty yucky day here today. Cold, rainy, sleet. Definitely not what I would have liked to. I was looking forward to some snow. We're definitely not having any snow. Gotta be honest, not liking the way this one. Typically, I can tell. There we go. And there we have it. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. So let me turn that for you. Oh, it's gonna turn on its own. So there's our Kindness Moonshine print. You can order that at kindnesstreemovement.com. Already this year, business has been slow, so we would greatly appreciate any support to shop small. This is how your shirts are done. So if you'd like to wear something that is basically made in a basement, because that's where we are, hit the like button, subscribe, and go to the website. Maybe you'll find something that you or a loved one would really like to have. Have a good day. I don't even know what today is, but have a good day, and hopefully you'll enjoy the next video. Well, maybe we'll talk feelings on the next one. See ya.